Mason has always been synonymous with innovation. This is kind of what we do.
It's a strength of Mason, and it's also a priority for the region and the state. We're not just producing graduates, we're producing the kinds of graduates that can lead in digital innovation and, of course, the computing space.
And so as we were contemplating our next building in Arlington that would be focused on digital innovation, we wanted it to be a building that was home to not just students and faculty, but also our collaborators, our industry and government partners. And when you put them all together and they're working on the same challenges, those ideas begin to collide. And what you see is an acceleration of innovation and new technologies.
So that can be anywhere from how do we design cars with driverless elements to them, to how do we fly remote drones and do things like medicine drop-off in remote regions.
So Fuse is a new 350,000 square foot public-private partnership that George Mason is developing that will be the nexus of all the work that we do in digital innovation.
Fuse is surrounded by the law school, the Carter School for Peace and Conflict Resolution, the Schar School of Public Policy, the Business School, and Fuse is at the center of all of those things, and that really reflects computing being ubiquitous and at the center of all of these other applications.
We kind of joked often, we're like, we didn't even know what was going to happen in the building while we were designing it. And we still don't know, right? There could be something that comes along in the future that is housing this building that we can't even fathom yet. We wanted to make sure that this design was future-proof to make sure that it could do anything and everything that might come along in the future.
We're talking about a $250 million investment right here in Arlington, and that's huge. And when you combine that with the growth of the campus and other parts of Northern Virginia, Mason's really a powerhouse that is bringing not only students and ideas here, but is helping to spur our economy and our economic growth by providing the critical talent that we need.
There's no better place for people to come, for students to come, for industry to come, in order to tackle the problems of the future.